and she'll be giving that up in just a few weeks. So show her your love, Miss Leandra Devane.